literally, if this happens, literally, we'll go out and they'll say, no, we're not doing that. And the paperwork says this. Well, it turns out the spouse is the one that made the contract with us. Yeah. We've even shown up to put colors on. That's not the color. That's what you all signed up for. And even if we're technically right on the contract, it's still going to be a huge failure.
Yeah.